Can a woman wipe over her hijab in wudu when she's traveling?
If she's unable to take off her scarf because she's in public, and as you said, she's traveling, then it's permissible to wipe over. If she can get her fingers in to get a few hairs, then that's better. And then obviously to wipe over her scarf as well. That's permissible.
Mm.